Welcome to your ultimate money-making guide. If you've ever dreamt of turning your financial goals into reality, you are in the right place. Whether you're a seasoned entrepreneur or just starting your journey to financial freedom, our channel is your one-stop destination for money-making tips, strategies, and insights. From passive income streams and online business ventures to smart investments and financial literacy, we've got you covered. Join our community of go-getters, subscribe, and hit that like button because your path to financial success starts right here, right now. Let's unlock the secrets to wealth together. In today's video, we will explore the most up-to-date strategies, tips, and platforms for freelancers to thrive in the ever-evolving online marketplace. Join us as we delve into the world of freelancing, uncover the latest trends, and provide expert insights to help you achieve your income goals in 2023 and beyond. Let's embark on this lucrative journey together and let your freelancing career skyrocket. Number 1. Paid Online Surveys. Earning money through paid online surveys is a popular method for making some extra income. To get started, you will need to sign up on survey websites, and it's crucial to complete your profile accurately to receive surveys that align with your interests. Once you're all set up, you will begin receiving survey invitations, each offering a specific reward. These rewards can include cash, gift cards, or other incentives, and they accumulate in your account. However, most platforms have a minimum payout threshold, so you will need to reach a certain amount before you can withdraw your earnings. It is a convenient way to make money from the comfort of your own home. But it's important to have realistic expectations about the earnings potential and approach it as a supplementary income source rather than a full-time job. You can visit sites like freecash.com or survey.gobrandy.com for this passive income method. Number 2. Affiliate Marketing with Video Reviews. Earning money through affiliate marketing with video reviews is a dynamic and profitable online venture. Just like what Matt Parr said, affiliate marketing is the laziest way to make money online. In essence, affiliate marketing involves promoting products or services in your video content and earning a commission for every sale made through your affiliate links. The process typically begins by selecting a niche that aligns with your interests and expertise. Once your niche is defined, you need to choose relevant affiliate programs or networks that offer products or services within that niche. Your role as the affiliate marketer then involves conducting thorough research, selecting products for review, and creating engaging video content that educates and informs your audience. Integrating affiliate links into your video descriptions and content is essential. These links serve as tracking tools, allowing affiliate programs to monitor and credit you for referrals. Once your video reviews are produced, they should be promoted across platforms like YouTube, Vimeo, or your blog, with optimization to enhance discoverability. Engaging with your audience by responding to comments and building community around your content is crucial for building trust and credibility. Regularly monitoring the performance of your affiliate links helps you understand what works and what doesn't. Additionally, you must maintain transparency and disclose your affiliate relationships to your viewers to foster trust. As you gain experience and achieve success, you can scale your affiliate marketing efforts by creating more video reviews, exploring related niches, and diversifying your income streams. Staying informed about industry trends, digital marketing techniques, and changes in affiliate programs is essential for remaining competitive and successful in the ever-evolving field of affiliate marketing. Number 3. Monetizing your YouTube channel. Monetizing a YouTube channel to earn passive income is an enticing prospect for content creators. The process starts with the creation of valuable and engaging content that resonates with your target audience. This content should span various categories from entertainment to education, and it should consistently deliver value to keep viewers returning for more. To begin monetizing your channel, you will need to enable the YouTube Partner Program or YPP. Meeting eligibility requirements is key, with criteria including the accumulation of at least 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours in the past 12 months. Once these requirements are met, you can apply for YPP. The primary source of passive income through monetization is ad revenue. When your channel is approved for YPP, YouTube can display ads on your videos. You will earn a portion of the revenue generated from ad impressions, clicks, or views. The more views your videos accumulate, the greater your potential for earning passive income. However, ad revenue is not the only way to make money on YouTube. Additional revenue streams include channel memberships, merchandise, shelf integration, and Super Chat, which allows viewers to pay to have their comments highlighted during live streams. You can also make money through affiliate marketing, sponsorships, and by directing your audience to crowdfunding platforms like Patreon. Ultimately, diversifying your income sources and consistently producing engaging content are key to building and sustaining a profitable YouTube channel. Number 4. NFTs and digital collectibles. Earning passive income through non-fungible tokens or NFTs and digital collectibles has emerged as a fascinating avenue in the digital realm. NFTs, which stand for non-fungible tokens, are one-of-a-kind digital assets that are securely recorded on blockchain technology, making them tamper-proof and verifiable. These unique tokens can represent a broad range of digital collectibles such as digital art, music, virtual real estate, and exclusive in-game items. Your journey to generating passive income through NFTs commences with either creating your own NFTs or acquiring them from online marketplaces. Creating NFTs typically involves minting digital content, which essentially means tokenizing it on a blockchain. Once you have your NFTs, you can sell them on NFT marketplaces like OpenSea, Rarible, or Foundation. Collectors, enthusiasts purchase NFTs, and you as a creator or owner can earn a commission each time they are sold. In addition to direct sales, you can also benefit from royalties on secondary sales. Many NFT platforms offer creators the ability to earn a percentage every time their NFT changes hands in the secondary market. This royalty model is a key feature of NFTs, allowing creators to benefit from the growing value of their digital assets over time. Digital collectibles, often tied to online games, provide another avenue for passive income. Gamers and collectors purchase and trade these digital items within the gaming ecosystem, and their value can appreciate significantly. As a collector, you can benefit by acquiring these items early and selling them later for a profit. However, it is important to approach the world of NFTs and digital collectibles with care. The market can be highly speculative and volatile, and not all NFTs appreciate in value. Due diligence and a strong understanding of the NFT space are crucial to make informed investment decisions. Nonetheless, when approached thoughtfully, NFTs and digital collectibles can offer opportunities for passive income in the digital age. Number 5. Freelance video editing. As a freelance video editor, establishing a successful career involves several key steps. First and foremost, ensure you have a strong grasp of video editing software and techniques. Build a portfolio showcasing your skills across various styles and genres. Join freelancing platforms like Upwork and Fiverr to connect with potential clients, and create an appealing profile that highlights your expertise. It is crucial to market yourself through social media, websites, and professional networks such as LinkedIn. Niche specialization can set you apart, so consider focusing on specific industries. Set competitive pricing when you start and gradually increase it as you gain experience. Effective client communication, reliable delivery of high-quality work, and adherence to deadlines are essential for success. Build long-term client relationships, manage your time efficiently, and stay updated with industry trends. Legal aspects, including clear contracts, protect both you and your clients. By following these steps, you can establish yourself as a respected and profitable freelance video editor. And that is it for video today. Thank you for joining us in this journey through the world of passive income opportunities. We hope you found these insights valuable and inspiring. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more valuable content. Feel free to share your thoughts and questions in the comments below. And don't forget to hit that notification bell to stay updated with our latest videos. Wishing you success in your freelance journey, and may your passive income streams flow steadily. Until next time.